waiting.
That's the last of the traps. Good thing I came along. Someone could have hurt themselves.
Thank you.
do we have here?
How many years?
Oh.
I think cute little blue ones would be nice on you.
The day port gossip said Lord Alderley had a face for launching ships.
I don't like her. That's why they want to put a restraining order on me. That's what I was thinking. There's no possible way you could do that. She threatened to fight me and had her mom go off on me at a bus stop one morning and then she didn't fight me. She threatened to fight me one day because I told her that I did not like her and had her mom go off on me and then said that she went the whole day saying she was going to fight me and never did. No, I'm not going to be nice to her. Sorry. She threatened to, never did.
Yes, I have to go get you. Hold up. Not yet, but we've got.
me the other day because I told her to get off the porch. Because she's scared of me. Why is she going to come up to the house?
Must be the clerk.
I'm sorry.
Maybe he can help.
Doesn't make any sense. And Mom got mad at me and was like, well, I'm sorry. I'm telling the truth. My clothes are in my room. And in that bag right there. I doubt it.
This must be the mechanism. Illyrian imports, huh? Nice gig. Nobody knows where Illyria is anyway.
She can. She just doesn't really go up there. 'Cause you guys yell at her.
Seems White Sails in on... Black market. If your cargo's listed as contraband in this city, that's saying something.
Rose said to get you black and blue as boys.
The city is ours.
Huh? Not to give you a pink anything.
Who said that?
Rose.
Don't know who that is.
The mission's just begun.
Routes around
no, the they are heels. He's combined. Not going to be able to wear them.
This quarantine has worked.
You gotta have something on your
account for the Baron's administration.
Go look under the beds upstairs. Come on, they gotta be somewhere. Are they on the steps? Maybe they're on the steps.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like the best.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang for trying to steal the Baron's bust.
Thank you.
talking about the light-up shoes that I've got? Yeah, that's the same ones as what I've got, but they're blue. I think they were like $10, DJ.
Okay.
But I don't
know if it's ours. Go get them so I can see what they look like.
No, I don't have them.
I thought you said they were like hers.
No, I don't have them. My shoes are different.
You don't like my shoes, do you?
Yours was different, DJ. Yours had the remote on it. And it had different patterns it lit up in. That was the difference. Oops. I die. Yeah, sure. I'll play Fortnite in a few. I'm gonna hop on Fortnite in a few, but I'm gonna finish these.
What's
few
Lady
missions.
Marigold doing wearing one of them snuff bracelets? Don't she know it's cursed?
The real
Don't she know it's
is,
cursed?
Did she have it before or after her husband was pinned
and dead? Oh shit, I just realized something.
What?
I'm watching your live stream right now, and I have the volume up.
It's doing that thing where it does that little lag bit. Oops. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. I can't seem to get out of the bath now. Oops. Uh-oh. I think I made a mistake. Wait, nope, never mind.
No.
We're good. I got out of the bath.
Oh, I'm so close to that. Yo.
Yo. Smart.
Hold up. Oh shit.
Oof.
What?
Did they just say TJ?
No. DJ, my little brother.
Oh. Is he a DJ?
He might end up being one. Splish splash, I was taking a bath.
You're turning DJ into a zombie?
No.
A dead creature?
Hey, look. Now we're half talking. My friend. friend's username is Tom Zom, and he goes by TJ. Well, he heard you say DJ, and was like, did they just say TJ? I was like, no, they said DJ. He asked if he was a DJ. I was like, no, but he might be one. And then you brought up zombies, so, you know.
This party bus, guys, I love it.
Did you say party bus?
Yeah, in Fortnite. Oh, wait, you did you see their birthday bus yet? You missed their first birthday. There's a challenge going on where you gotta dance in front of about 10 cakes around the map, and you get this fat pack cake. It's literally a cake on your back with a slice that moves around.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Oh, there's people over there. There's also this new mode where it's just rocket launchers and grenades and shit. So pretty much I'm playing that mode right now, and everybody's blowing each other up.
Why would you do that? It's just a person.